Mike Flanagan pitched a standalone Clayface movie to a DC producer a few years ago. Deadline reported that he recently spoke to Warner Brothers about the project, but Flanagan denied it and called it speculative. Clayface may also appear in The Batman, Part 2, but nothing is official yet as the script is still being worked on.